second too.
Alright, Ninja Turtles at 6.
Hey.
Bye.
We can do this.
I've heard everything that you had to say about it, but you know, when things present themselves, you just gotta go with them, you know, and this can just, this can be completely what we read. Need? I don't know, I can't talk English. But this can be what we need right now. And I love you, and I hear you, and I support you, and all that other good stuff I should say. soul. We're gonna be all right. We're gonna love it. It's gonna be beautiful. And we're gonna look back and we're gonna think that we were crazy if we even thought that we wouldn't do this, you know? Yeah. I'm excited. You're excited, aren't you? This is going to be great for you. It's going to make people see you in a whole new light. It's really going to bring out the best in you. And it's going to bring out the best in me. And we're going to do this together. You know, no matter what anybody says, we know that it was right for us. I've got you. Okay, thank you, sir. I'm not interested in your new magazine. Okay, bye-bye. What are you saying about my husband? Is he? What do you mean identify him?
Ah!
No.
outstanding.
So outstanding.
Hi, this message is from Mrs. Daniels. I'm calling from Dr. Mina's office, and this is regarding your test, your annual physical. We're going to need you to come down to the hospital as soon as you can, as soon as you get this message, please.
How are you?
What's going on? What?
What's going on? I came as soon as I got your message.
Why don't we go into my office?
I don't want to go to an office. Just tell me what's happening. Just tell me.
Okay. As you know, 2 weeks ago we ran some tests for your annual physical. They came back abnormal. So we ran them again. I'm sorry to say, but they came back positive for HIV. A lot of people live long, healthy lives with the right treatment. I'd like to schedule an appointment for you with our counselor right now. Mrs. Daniels, Mrs. Daniels, stay with me. Mrs. Daniels, Mrs. Daniels.
Thank you. Do you